Welcome back to Terraria. So where we last left off, we discovered that obsidian is made with water when it hits lava. I think that's how it is. So we are going to test the theory by hopefully finding out, unless I die on the way down. So I can, like, let some water go. Some water flowing. There we go. Some water. Some more water flow. Definitely how you do it. Just let all the water flow. Oh, that's gonna give you a seizure. You. Come over here. That's how you make obsidian. Yep, that's how you do it. Unfortunately, I don't know if I'm grabbing it or not. Where'd all that water go? Did it just heat up? Yeah, I think it just heated up. There's some water. Just dig up and grab some water. Good water. Where'd the water go? I have no idea. Hey, soldier! Where'd I die? I think what's happening is... I'm not sure, actually. I'm going to exit. All right, so we're going to go up here. Is that what I'm looking for? Custom bars, that's what I need. Okay. That's all right. Take care of that issue. She's following me. Where did all my chests go? I'm wondering. So I think I had like 6 at least. Thank you. that stuff. That's how you do it. Perfect. And so I think the, what do I need is a way to create obsidian, because I think that in order to, I've got 196 of the stuff, and I need obsidian. Burning up or something when before it could hit the lava. That water was burning up. I'm not sure though. But maybe we can find other obsidian. Recipes I can do in the crafting area. Correct. Requires 20 bars. So let's go down there and get some more. I mean, I got plenty. All I need is slimes. Try not to die, that's for sure. But I think I don't know, there's a hole there. That's a close call. Down slam. I almost feel like letting that ocean down into this tunnel. And that would take forever for it to deplete. Actually, I wonder what would happen if it depleted. Anyone know? Took a long time to find diamond. Thank you. Some progress.